Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start. Frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Well, the ball lost here. De Rossi had a chance to whip it in here. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Not much time to make up his mind. Bale. Yoon. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, he really read that brilliantly. And that's a straightforward stop. Now, what can they do from here? Bar. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Yoon. Christodoulopoulos. It did look on for them, but not to be. Useful looking ball. Take it away. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
Over it comes. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Well, he needs to be careful here. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Yoon. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Bah. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. He just caught you off the top of his head, really.
Well, not giving him any breathing room. And threading it forward. Now the task is to remain focused. It's opened up for him. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. The opening goal of the game, then. Bale. Well, I'm sure he heard the footsteps of his opponent. Gonzalez. And slipped through beautifully. Well, visionary passing. Can they slot it home? And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
No mistake from the keeper. Will it be punished? And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Yoon. Can he finish? Oh, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Well, they might be trailing, but hope in the form of a corner. Firing it towards goal! They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Excellent block. It looks promising. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. Into the advanced position. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Bale, options in the middle, and unable to keep possession.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Under a fair bit of pressure. Bale. On the offensive. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. And unable to keep the ball. Can they get in behind them? And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. De Rossi. He's in with a chance. And looking towards the back post. Yoon. Bale. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. He continues his run. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Yoon. Christodoulopoulos. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Really getting stuck in. Laudrup. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. De Rossi. Gonzalez. Played towards the back post. Clattered away. A super tackle and they've won possession. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Yoon. Oh, a vital interception. Gallagher. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Real chance. Wonderful block. Still a chance. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper. Well, the coach will be pleased with the midfield area. They've created a lot of chances. It's just the forward's job now to put the ball in the back of the net. They're behind in the game, but...
And it might be. And foiled only by the crossbar. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Laudrup. Promising sequence. And a chance to level it. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Now, let's see what they can do here. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Gonzalez. Couldn't keep it. Yoon. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Well, let's have a look again. It seems like an easy job to score from 12 yards out, but I can tell you, I've missed a few in my time. I've scored a few, mind, Derek.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Beautifully weighted ball. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Well, not great defending. Could play it in. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Looks promising, this. Has a go. Well, just centimetres over the bar with that powerful shot. Gonzalez. 15 minutes remaining. Bale. Oh, he's given the ball away. Jackson. Laudrup. And that was a very fine read. Bale. What a vital intervention. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. And the cross is very much on. Well, no luck keeping possession. Breaking at pace. can he do from here? He succeeds in clearing it.
Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Must be! In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself! No stopping him, apparently!
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post. Terrible.
Bar. Strong but fair tackle. Relentless high pressing. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Promising sequence. Still looking for space. Well, the pass not finding its target. Good looking move, this. Surely! Just cleared away in the nick of time. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Lee.
Well, Derek, when the lead is
taking aim from the spot.